Also new at 10 tonight, the FAA confirms it's now investigating reports of lasers aimed at planes flying into Boston. The FAA says an Air Canada pilot and a JetBlue pilot reported lasers as they came to land at Logan Airport last night. Both happened within an hour of each other. This follows lasers being pointed at a number of airplanes over New York and New Jersey in the last week, but there's no indication they're anyway connected.